wish this sun would go down. I look better under low light.
Roads do tend to make me gassy, so...
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
South all the way to Texas.
Don't fret, Mama. Who's got this one? It onto the seat. Let's do this.
Peggy Dingleberries on your ass, kiddo. My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give a... Well, nice speaking at you. Yeah, come here a sec. Dylan, open the door!
Fuck this, guys!
Come on, I just want my rod!
Too bad.
Can I talk for a sec? All right. My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would you? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes. What's your problem? I can get us the money if you just give me my damn rod!
You're gonna get yourself killed!
I know what I'm doing.
Skyler! I love you! But that's why I'm not giving you this stupid fucking fishing pole!
It's a fishing rod!
Same difference!
Dylan, I swear to God, I am losing my patience. You gonna help? Okay. You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Aim for the keg.
Come on.
I won't do it back to fish, but you sure can't drink that one.
That ain't gonna work.
Fucking shop. I mean, really.
Willingly with
Eden's Gate, or well, you know.
Rack, yeah, they make
you are the only ones, right?
You coming?
Man. I don't even have any interest in these tap rows with none of these freaks.
Hey, come on.
Spot over here is called Widow's. Got his name after some chick drowned her husband. He was like a cheating shithead.
What a beautiful day.
So,
only thing that could make it better is if a sexy park ranger entered my
forest. See those midges over there? And that
splash? What do you think, Mom?
Means there's fish begging to be caught. Hey, you got a rod? Give it a go.
Always pack an extra pair of socks. No matter what. You never know when you need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag.
Every time I'm by the water, I can almost forget what's happened to the rest of this county. For a little bit, at least.
Dead bug, so keep it moving. Don't want to lose that feel alive.
There you go. Just don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose till it hooks, then tire them out before reeling them in.
Shit won't.
One tricky bugger to catch, and I had a thought that it might be easier if we did it together. Even if we split the cash 50-50, it's still more than enough for me and Dylan. So, you in? But first things first, you gotta up your fishing game. Reel in some of those tougher fish, like a salmon or a bass, or maybe even a sturgeon. I marked some of my favorite fishing spots on your map, but you'll need to grab some special bait. Meet me by the Claggett Boathouse when you're done, and we'll get after the Admiral. Get ready for a fight, though, because that motherfucker, he's got some serious teeth.